So here's a slightly more efficient one that class actually has come up with as we were walking through this on the whiteboard. And it's a fairly efficient one. You'll see that the number of questions has been reduced to actually three. And it is fairly elegant because it just hinges on the notion that, of course, when I print fizz and do not advance the line, and I would print buzz on the same line, I do get the fizz buzz. And the very elegant thing also is to turn the initial condition around and then first print the number if and the question pose the question in a way that says if I is not a multiple of 3 and I is not a multiple of 5, then we print else, and then we just have two simple if cases without else. Then we just do the test for multiple of 3 and multiple of 5 subsequently, and only when we are done with printing without advancing the line, we then at the end of the process, before we go back to the loop, we explicitly print a new line. So that slightly changes the meaning of print in the pseudocode, and there's really nothing wrong with that as long as somewhere in the pseudocode description this is made explicit, which is usually captured in a separate document on top that then gives an introduction into the pseudocode in general. So that works very well. It is elegant, and we'll see that actually this is not difficult to at all to implement in Python.